Hello and welcome. You're logged on to IndianTimesDaily.com, the only portal for news from India, Canada, Punjab and Gujarat in English, Hindi, Punjabi and Gujarati with a list of well-established businesses and resources that you may need. I'm Anuja Kashyap and today's headlines are: In India, militants abducted and murdered an unarmed Kashmiri Army officer from a family wedding, triggering outrage in the valley. And India has said that it moved the international court over alleged spy Kulbhushan Jadhav to save his life. In Punjab, Senior Aam Aadmi Party leader Gurpreet Singh Baraj on Wednesday quit the party. And Senior Congress leader Sunil Chhakar has formally taken over as the president of the Punjab Congress. In Canada, the election of a minority government in British Columbia has political parties pondering common ground between them. And US President Donald Trump has fired an FBI director. Stay tuned to IndianTimesDaily.com and I'll be back with all the news that is important for you from India, Canada and Punjab.